Go on, because I think you must getting tired or something. I try to expedite everything, but looks like it takes time. So how to live? So how to live and work with karmis and get influence, not influence, give them influence. So just like dhupa sang chhao, just like nav, nir sang nav. Nav means boat, and then nir means water. The boat is always in influence and touch and with water, but boat remains separate and water remains separate. Boat is always floating on water, but they have connection. They are living together, they are coming together, they are associating. Just like your shed in sun is always with you. The shed is connected with you all the time. But shed is separate and you are separate. But connection is there. So similarly, karmi, they are sense gratifier. Karmi, definition of karmi means that they want to gratify their own senses by their earnings, by their whatever they produce, they want to gratify their own senses. That is karmi. And devotee means whatever they earn, they want to gratify the senses of Krishna. So they have a different nature and they can never merge with each other. But somehow or other, they have to come together, like boat and water. They have to come together. But why they have to come together? Because you want to earn money by which you want to serve Krishna. So if you want to earn money, then you have to go to those places where karmi also work. If you can work with devotees, that is ideal. But it is very unlikely. So if you have to work with karmi, then you have to give them enough association that they can take. And you take their enough association that is within your reach. Not too much, not too less. Prabhupada says one story, you must be knowing that story. He says that one crocodile was there in the water and a monkey was on the top of a tree. So crocodile says to monkey, please come, I'll give you a ride and I'll show you the river and beautiful ride, you can ride me and you can enjoy. Then monkey said, oh, good idea. let's go have a ride and see the river. And so they went little further. You know this story?
No.
Anyway, they went little further
in the water.
And a quarter of a mile or whatever, little bit they went. And then Magar all of a sudden said to monkey, oh, now I want to eat your heart. So then monkey says, oh, what to do now? He is going to eat me up. So monkey said to crocodile that, oh, very bad situation. I forgot my heart on top of the tree. So please take me back, and then you can have it. So crocodile, stupid enough, he took him back. And then monkey just jumped onto the tree and then he said, bye-bye, I had enough ride. So, like that, we have to go, come together, we have to cooperate, work together, and then when it comes, Krishna consciousness or blasphemy or anything, then we say, oh, let's stop here. I forgot my heart, let me go away. So we have to take as much association and as much cooperation, love, trust we can take. And rest, of course we should work honestly, not that we should cheat or we should do anything. But when it comes to association, then we can take their association as much as it can allow us. And we can give association to them as much as they can take, not to give them more. Otherwise, there will be friction at the job, and they will hate you, and you will hate them, and lay off, and this and that. It's not desirable. We have to honestly work and cooperate with them and use. When I was working, I was using some techniques like being smart. That's what the what it is. That you become smart in certain cases, and certain cases, you tactfully work with them. You know, whatever cooperation is needed, you must give. Whatever mixing is needed, we should give. But when it comes to that our devotion will be at stake, or our blasphemy or anything, then that time we have to withdraw. So this is how we can manipulating, that is the word I was looking for. So we can manipulate these karmis. Manipulating means they cannot smell that we are tricking them, but we can trick them. If somebody is angry, then we can deal with that anger in such a way that it is beneficial for both parties. But if you become angry with him, then it is a fire. So manipulating and dealing with tactfully we should deal with karmis. So we are doing our best, we want our best, and we are getting our best, and rest we leave behind for them, and we have the best. So that manipulation mesmerizing them in certain way, and they like to take food always, so always give them prasad, and that is the best reciprocation we can have. And many devotees do that, bring them cookies, bring them something nice, prasad, so that makes you communicate with them and become friend with them. So many devices like that. So we can work with them like this by intelligence. You are practicing Krishna's intelligence. Mm-hmm.